This is godliness and God is empty, just like me.